Good day and hello and welcome to the first episode of the Fighting Only Types Challenge Run for Pokemon Shield and DLC. We've named ourselves Coach because that's exactly what we are. And let's get into it. I'm actually super excited because I've never played anything to do with the DLC. So it's all new to me. So there's going to be a lot of exploring, a lot of new Dynamaxes, a lot of new Pokemon. I know of Kubfu, and that's pretty much it. Can't even see us getting to, you know, a lot of the gym challenges early on. But I'll try not to make ourselves too overpowered to begin with. Now, I don't have a hacked or modded system or game, so we are going to have to start off with one of the first, the normals, I should say, the regulars, the normal starters. So I'm going to do my best to breeze past the first little bit, and then after that, we're going to go and try to catch our first Pokemon. Catching other types will be fine, but I only want to use fighting types. So once I have a fighting type, that's it, I'm swapping out. Let's see. I know right away, well, not right away, once we get to the wilds, there's Pancham, Tyrogue, and I think Stuffy is its name. I think those are all the fighting types that we can get early on. We've already seen this. Come on. Go on. Not fast. Battle effects will be off for now. Spell will be set. We'll keep that on Switch. Tender boxes. Automatic for now. Nicknames we'll keep on in case I can think of some cool ones. Yep, that all sounds good. Okay. Run past mom. Grab her bag and hat. Is there a chance I can go to my wardrobe and just get rid of the hat right away? I've never tried. No. Okay. Anyways, we'll continue on then. From the moment I first saw this Wooloo is when I decided I never wanted one on my team. Ridiculous. But that's just my own personal. Yeah, okay, we won't go through the grass. Cute. Even if you try, he's like, no, no, no. Wait, did I put... Get movies on. Perfect, there we go. Yes. Only for the first little bit do I want to skip movies. Once we unlock the ability to go to the DLC lands, that's when I'm going to want to, I'll turn them back on just in case. Okay, Leon, we get it. Let's go. Okay. There we go. We've already skipped a little movie. It's a cute movie, but again, I want to... And the stats don't matter. Because I'm only going to use you twice, I guess. So my original plan was to try to catch three different Tyrogues and level them all up and try to get a Hitmonchan, Hitmonlee, Hitmontop. I think I'm just going to let it go randomly. So catch one, whatever it happens to be, level that one up, and that's that. And then if we can't find, like... any other really cool fighting ones later on, then yeah, we'll catch another one. But I don't think there'll be an issue. Okay, I was gonna say our attack is huge, but no, we got a crit hit right off the bat. Pretty lucky. I think our stats were rather neutral, but again, it really, I don't know why I'm really caring that much. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's right, we gotta get the Wooloo first. Even though it's a part of the plot, I completely forgot. I was like, oh, we're just gonna, you know, run south, go to town, get a Pokedex. Nope. By the way, hop. We've already leveled up enough. All right, and one more after the howl. Well, let me run. My goodness, the game really doesn't like you to proceed. All right, pass out, rescued, and make our way out of the forest. A bit of a random Charizard found that Wooloo and not, you know, Leon's. Would have been roasted and eaten. Oh, it tastes pretty good. Okay. Think we gotta run up here first, talk to mom. Yep. Don't worry, Mom, I know exactly where this money's going. At least 18,000 of it. Oh, I didn't actually mean to run into it, but that's fine. I'm gonna catch a couple just to avoid the catching tutorial. Hope we can get it without weakening it. Try to use some speedrunner strats, not that I really know them. Hey, we got it. That should be some experience. Yeah, not enough to level up, but. Cool. Thanks, mister. Okay. As much as I dislike the hat, we're gonna just wait till we can actually get Motostoke to change it. Saddens me that I just went by a shiny.
Oop. Dang it. Next.
And run. Steel is definitely not the thing I want to fight. I have to fight this kid. Ember's probably still our best bet. Well, we shouldn't have any issue with foot bug. Oh, I forgot we got quick attack. Oh, whatever. The quick attacks do. They're pretty strong. All right, just looking at the time recording. Oh, I put up a poll, and a lot of people voted for 30-minute episodes rather than 60-minute episodes. This first one's going to be a little bit longer, just because I'm going to do my best to get to the wilds, get some fighting types, and that's where we'll end it and start episode 2. Or if it goes really long, catch one wild type, and that's where we'll end it and go to episode 2. I don't actually mind about any of the stuff that's over here. Fine. I'll battle Hawk first, and then I'll go back and get the Great Ball. Don't worry, Rickety. We were not planning on eating any berries. Now I believe the wishing star should fall. I think we have to have another cookout and sleepover or something like that now. The professor has a pretty nice kitchen. So those table and chairs seem rather low. Personally speaking, I don't think they'd be comfortable to sit in, but that's just because I feel like I'd have to hyperextend my knees a bit. Roll jog. That's fresh water, okay. I knew there was something healing there, but I couldn't remember what. Alright. Come on. With the chudle. Goodness, we've made it back to Witcher's. All right, I'm grabbing it. From our moms. Check this lady. Might need that. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, we got some Dynamaxes really close. Need the experience candies from those really soon. Thank you. Normally, I like to go and grab quick balls, but I can't do that for a while. Yeah, we don't need ice. We need is let's just see who this is. Like the walks. Oh, geez, of course it's a Hoot Hoot. Is there a fighting type? I want the black belt. It actually worked. Oh, he's a level 7. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Like starting all over again. If we can catch it. No, don't get buffed by the storm. Tyrogue, I need you healthy. I need you healthy. Oh, he's gonna be a bum. Ooh, nope. If it was level 10, I would have used the Great Ball. Probably would have broken out of that too, but. There we go. Okay, we got our first one. No, we'll wait to see what it evolves into. I have a few different names in mind, but we need to see what it's going to be. Boxes. All right, we got our Tyrogue. Increase defense, decrease speed. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, we're not going to go after that Hoot Hoot. We'll go after a Pancham next. I do think. Should be down here. Okay, but with that in mind, this is where we will cut out for episode 1. Where is it? Where is he? We don't have many. There we go. So we have our Tyrogue. Right now, he looks like he might become a Hitmon top, but we have to level him up and wait and see. So until the next episode, I hope you're all doing well. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next time.